Hello guys and welcome to Fortify Solutions. So today in this video we will see how to host static website on AWS S3. So AWS main static website hosting ke liye we have three steps. So very first thing, you have to create the bucket, and second step you have to upload the content into the S3 bucket, and third is we have to enable the static website hosting. Okay, so for that we will start with the first step, that is first we will create the bucket. So for that you have to go to the services, and in the services, in the storage sections, we have the S3. Okay, so here you have to create the bucket. So simply click on create bucket. So here we have to give the bucket name, so that should be unique. So I'm giving Fortify Solutions. Okay, click on next. Okay, so here just keep the default encryption, click on next. Click on next and click on create bucket. Okay, so now bucket is created with the name of Fortify Solutions. So now second step, we will upload the object inside the bucket. So simply click on the bucket. Okay, so right now bucket is empty, so we will upload our pages that we want to host. So click on add file. So here is the index.page. Click on open. Okay, so page is uploaded, and click on next. So here click on next. Click on upload. Okay, so now we have to make the bucket up public. Right now you can't access. So for that, just check and add it public access. And here we have to uncheck this option, that block all public access, and click on save. So here we have to type confirm. Okay, so now we completed with the second step, that we uploaded the content into the bucket. So now second third thing, we have to enable the static web hosting. So for that, just go to bucket. So here we have to go to the properties. Okay, so here we have options like a static website hosting. So by default this option is disabled, so we have to enable this. So just click, scroll down. So here we have a three options, use this bucket to host our website. So by default ye jo option hai ye disabled rehta hai, so we have to use this. And this option is for agar aapke paas already koi domain hai and you wants to redirect that with the protocols, to aapko ye option choose karna hai. We will use this option. So here we have to give the document name, that index.html, and simply click on save. And now we have to go to the overview. So now see, bucket hosting option is enabled. So go to overview. Okay, so click on index.html. So here first make it public. So now public, open link into the new tab. and see. Our website is hosted on AWS S3. So this way you can host your website on AWS S3. So that's it about this video. So thank you guys, and Rab Rakha.